when you talk to a company like mine or other people in the space, manufacturing is not dead. America's never going to be able to make everything here, but we can make a lot here. So MIT is taking input from all of us. Right now you're
wrapping. By getting the people trained in the technology like this, you can become very competitive on the global stage.
It's like a big circle of life, but circle of manufacturing, I guess, instead, you know what I mean?
So this brings us to the reason we're gathered here today. The MIT Initiative for New Manufacturing will explore new ways to marshal MIT's expertise in technology, the social sciences, and management to build an intelligent, practical path to reindustrialization of this country.
MIT has always worked with industry. We have such depth of expertise from the people in engineering who are building new manufacturing techniques. Plus, we have political scientists, Nobel Prize winning economists, anthropologists, historians working on these industrial problems.
We're not just studying manufacturing. We really want to change it.
And this doesn't mean just more manufacturing, but better manufacturing, new manufacturing.
Manufacturing that's more productive, more sustainable, more resilient.
How could you shorten those cycle times between what you come up with in a lab and having it actually available to patients?
We have to find ways of getting newer technology into small and medium-sized firms.
The initiative is designed to address the full stack of needs, from education to the workforce to engagement with industry, to frontier research in our labs across domains, in the mechanical domain, the biochemical domain, materials and technologies for the built environment, computing and more.
Understanding inventory, understanding ecology, understanding sort of the digital twin of the world can make a much richer, more informed process to make construction less expensive, more productive, higher quality, more integrating of human experiences, more sustainable.
Many of the other offshoots of machine learning and AI actually have important applications in manufacturing. So I think we want AI to help us with a whole wide assortment of tasks and challenges.
Manufacturing paired with innovation, and I think that's the magic combination that you need if you want to be competitive, high productive, and pay good wages in the 21st century.
We can model specific technologies and specific technology industries and manufacturing problems and strategically select where to invest in order to maximize our chances of success.
We're more and more reminded that it's really about people, how we as human beings work with each other in collaboration, how well do we do that, can have a great influence on the progress that we make. And so I'm very happy to see that some of the brightest people here at MIT are collectively looking to industry to jointly map out what is the optimum roadmap so that everybody benefits.